área, Cato.
I wonder.
Ha ha ha! Dude, I can piggyback off you. I can actually grapple up to the back. Oh shit.
Ow. Press the wrong damn button.
I can actually piggyback up to the top and ride along with you. Like a freaking backpack or something. Back here and aim for the center and shit, didn't reach. Hold on, it didn't reach. When did pirates get this shit? Yeah, you might have to take a couple steps forward. I'm right beneath the enemy scrotum! And, alright, hold up. Holy shit. Alright, I'm back here, toggle third person. So this shit doesn't. Ah, oh shit. I'm flying all over the fucking place! I'm still holding on, but I am flying all over the place! Weapon of mass, oh shit, is what it is. If the freaking Forest Titan didn't destroy everything, it would actually be the perfect thing to ride along on. The freaking parachute just be pulling up behind you. Dude, this would be a good way to get people into an enemy base. Literally everybody grapple on, and as soon as the freaking mech lands, everybody disconnects, and while one person is doing all the damage and shit, have everybody else going after everybody else. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm still holding on! Like, woo-hoo. Yeah, I'm extending the freaking reach of the grappling hook, because being like right on top of the freaking mech is like really dragging it. Uh oh. There we go. Ah shit! This shit is so damn fun! Everything in the water, never mind. Come back here, you son of a bitch! Where'd he go? Where'd he fucking go? Everything must die! But I want my hatchet! Oh shit, it's Normandy! I'm having flashbacks! Ah! Monday.
Alright, back on. As long as I'm not on the freaking water. I'm gonna call it quits for this video. I'm gonna hold on to this thing as long as I fucking can. Yeah.